is the key element to success?
For me, cycling is a way of life.
Yes, there has to be passion and love for the sport, but is it enough to beat your rivals?
The difference between winning and losing is a matter of milliseconds.
What about commitment and hard work?
Hard training is important, but it's not everything.
Technology keeps pushing the limits every day.
We've used the same methods during the analysis that we've been using in Škoda Auto aerodynamics development. We hope this will help Pavel reach the best result possible at the Olympic Games in Rio.
We have used our studio scanner, which consists of 155 cameras, to create 3D model of Pavel that we can use in software applications to measure air resistance.
Every fraction of a second matters, and now we're working with all these details that I believe can make me faster and succeed in Rio. We are sprinters, so our training is a bit specific. We go to the gym, but most of the time we spend on our bikes. 6 days a week, 6 hours a day, 3 in the morning, 3 in the afternoon. See you at the Olympics 2016.